The National Appliance Energy Conservation Act, aka Naeca. Is that how you say it? Can I say it wrong? On April 16th, the new law calls for higher energy factor ratings on most residential and some commercial gas, electric, and oil water heaters. What does that mean for you? Well, it means saving on energy usage and money, and we all like that. The U.S. Department of Energy says the new law will save about $63 billion in energy bill savings for products it applies to over the next 3 decades. Whoa. However, replacing a unit may not be as easy as before. New products under this law will be slightly bigger and a little bit more expensive, even for the same model. We will be providing a cross-reference on our website with the old models and the new models they've been replaced with. Also, in some cases, the new products may require you to use an electrical feed, venting, or condensate disposal in an installation where none of these existed with the original water heater. Most top manufacturers, such as Bradford White and A. O. Smith, will be providing training for these new installations. Finally, you may be wondering about your own water heater or the ones you see in stores or online. Well, the good news is the law doesn't affect them. You can still buy, use, and install older models of water heaters. This law only affects water heaters being manufactured after April 16th. We hope this video helps, and feel free to email us or go to our Resource Center for more information.